Hi, I'm Linda Carter, Public Safety and Education Coordinator at Manitoba Hydro. In this time of physical distancing, we want you to keep your living space healthy and safe. Every outlet in your home is designed to deliver a certain amount of electricity. Don't overload it by plugging too many things in. We also need to ensure there's adequate air ventilation around TVs and computers. A laptop left running and laying on a bed or comforter could overheat. Stay healthy and safe.